Ready? Here we go. Now this is a story all about how to learn about hills that God hath allowed. I'd like to take a minute to explain her role in her personal relationships was her goal. One hour, west of Philadelphia, born and raised. In the classroom is where she spent most of her days. No time for chilling, relaxing, all cool. She was graduating nursing and psychology school. She saw others in life who were up to no good. One on social justice in the neighborhood. She wrote one big book to teach us what to do in her personal relationships and nursing. Boom! There are four different phases, not seven or eight, and six roles of nursing that we'll show you later. She came in with the fear, she was finally there, together with her patients, rocking health care.
Oh, that's awesome.